comes Ben. He looks real excited. Here come the Sobeks. They have no idea what they're in for, but they're gonna find out in about 5 minutes. Like 5 minutes. We said we had work and they're gonna find out and just die. In about 5 minutes, they're gonna die when they actually see what the house looks like.
Have you lost your mind? Hey, there's no wolf!
There's Benjamin Sobek putting up our lights. They look really nice. He put up this lovely fan as well. He's got some blue sticking out of his mouth. Ooh, Sheila knows how to hammer.
I've been a hammer.
She's hammering. There she goes. Well, she's hammering used wood. Used! Hi, Becky!
Hi,
Bunny! Hi, Rabbit! Hey! Now, this is what you call husband telling wife what to do while he stands.
Can you get any closer?
You
do it, Violet.
There.
One more
right over.
There's JD.
Up and then you make a mess.
Oh,
yeah. One more.
There's Tad.
You guys met Cam, right?
Viola!
What?
Where'd you put that saw at?
Okay.
Hi. Where?
What kind of saw?
The big saw.
There's Rachel.
Oh, I see. Here it is. In the other bathroom.
Jeepers!
We found it.
Crash, bang, boom.
Okay,
good.
Over here.
Mm-hmm. Ah, darn, I can't use it. Wrong thing.
Yep.
I think we screwed up. We should take that piece down.
Look, we screwed it up, yeah.
Yeah, the first piece that Bill and I put up in that living room, we took down 2 or 3 times.
Oh, man. That's Dad. That's JD.
We finally got it straight, and then we realized we never put plastic underneath it.
There's Mom with Heather. There's Mom with Heather.
Where are we going? This way?
And there's little baby Heather. Isn't she so precious? And look at her cute little yellow outfit. Hi, Heather. There's Mom.
Hi.
It's May 27th, 1995.
That's enough, Lisa. Lisa, turn it off.
This one.
Well, can we have a word, Viola? What is today?
Hi. Well, I'm mudding for the second time in our dining room.
Well, this is your dining room now. Wasn't this your living room?
Yes, it was. And I'm really excited because this is the second time I mudded. And that means I'm getting closer to
You're the greatest mudder in the world.
Thanks.
Well, how do you feel about this project?
Well, I'm beginning to feel better.
Oh, were you feeling bad?
Well, I just want to see it done.
Let's see. having some ladder difficulties due to not cleaning the room up, probably, right?
Yes, I don't have a very sturdy ladder here.
Yeah, let me help you.
Oh, gee, thanks. Now I got it.
Hmm?
Oh, I just said I forgot to scrape this one before.
This is behind the scenes here. Kind of sad. This used to be our dining room. JD's chose this kind of wall. And hopefully we'll get a shot of this room after it's cleaned up. John's stereo. What do we have here? Oh, hi. How you doing there, bud? There's Viola next to the holes where the new windows are going. How do you feel about those new windows, Vi?
I think they'll look nice. For now, I just want to get my room painted.
You don't.
The corner's mine, but I don't think where the just the things are. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But this will have to make me go.
Mm-hmm. This is the kind of trash we've lived with for a long time. Our neighbors will be very glad when this is all. There's some sound effects.
What is that, basketball? Here.
Oh, yay! Yay!
Good job!
What's that, basketball?
Basketball!
What's Heather, say basketball! Hi! Say basketball, say babble!
Say basketball! Say hey, JD. Say hi, JD.
Quit that. Hi, you're a little bit too close.
Say hi, JD. JD.
Uh-oh, it was riot.
Say JD. Okay, Heather.
Like 5 days after
that's
that,
JD.
You said it, you know?
Hi, guys.
And
Yeah, you let me watch it even when we were mad at him. Now he's like, he won't let me watch it that much anymore.
That's because you're not helping as much anymore.
Bye-bye.
Shh, quiet. And work comes before cleaning.
Bye-bye.
Give Daddy a kiss.
Or before watching TV.
Give Daddy a kiss. Okay. Give Daddy a kiss. Love you.
Give me a kiss.
Aw.
Okay.
JD.
Hi.
JD's funny.
Okay, you guys.
Give mommy a kiss. Give JD a kiss.
Look at guys. little gay kiss.
Gay kiss is here. Little gay kiss.
Yeah,
he
did.
Yeah.
Little
gay kiss.
Yeah.
Heather, can you dance for me? Heather!
out your windows, guys.
Where the tower's supposed to be. Chelsea, see? Sorry.
We've been in Missouri, Lisa, for a long time.
We have Branson.
No, it's
the lake of the Ozarks. Look at here. Look at the lake.
Guys, this is close enough for me. Huh?
Here's the hotel.
Do you like anything good to eat?
Yeah.
Tom McDonald's.
Aldi's.
Huh?
Aldi's.
Mom?
Blake Haven Christian Church.
We get the hotel if we get stretch money.
Back there. Driving crazy. Hi.
Aunt Wendy get a bump and do it.
Hi, Chelsea.
Not to run, okay. Little ankle bone.